led that worship today. And we prayed earlier this morning. You know, I don't want any of us to come into this sanctuary and waste our time. And here's what I would consider a waste of time, is if we just come in here and we sing songs and we listen to somebody speak out of God's word. But if we never allow the Spirit to move on us, and if we don't come into this room and really worship God, then it's time wasted, in a sense. Now, I can think of, you know, worse places that we can waste our time, but what a shame to be right in the midst of the presence of the Almighty God and never grab a hold of Him. What a shame to have the answer to all of life's problems, all of your problems, all your needs, right here in our midst, and us never grab a hold of Him. This morning, we're here to worship the King of Kings. So we love on Him, but we ain't got to worry about the fact that He's going to love on us. So stop thinking about you this morning and start thinking about Him, because He's thinking about you. He's got a plan for you, and it's a perfect plan. So this morning, we're just going to go after God. We're going to grab hold of God. We're going to raise a hallelujah this morning, because He's worthy.
I raise a hallelujah.
woman, you know, sometimes I feel like when I talk and I talk about what's going on in my life, it sounds defeated. But this morning, do we realize that this morning we all have the victory? We have the victory in Christ.